I used to get there at 9:30 in the morning, and I used to leave at 1, 2 o'clock in the morning. You're standing 12 to 14 hours a day on your legs in front of a stove, always, burning hot. You're opening, you're bending down, opening the door of the oven, grabbing things, burning your hand, burning your arms. It's not a pleasant job. It is a tough job.
There was a time maybe where I had thought about quitting.
When I moved to America, and I came to work for a guy called Jean Blanchet. Jean Blanchet was a very demanding boss and a demanding chef. Pots, pans were flying, plates were flying. It was a battle. It was a battle. And I always remember the time that he threw a saddle of lamb in my face was coming out of the oven, and we had a fist fight, literally. And after that incident, he called me to his office at night after the service. He shook my hand, and from that day, he never screamed at me again. And I feel like I get empowered, and I feel like, shit, I'm good. Maybe I can become a chef, just like him.
Running a restaurant, it's
It's an orchestration, not just about the cooking part, but the entire restaurant has to be well orchestrated. You have to be able to play the music well. If not, if you play a false note, it could derail the entire night.
What I like about cooking, it's being able to create, being able to change dishes, to think of traditional dishes, then how I'm going to bring them to today's palates, really. Every morning, you get the food, you get beautiful fish, beautiful vegetables. So it's all my thinking of, okay, what goes together, and putting those things together and bringing to life a new dish, really, and the food has so many elements. The plate has to be so precise, and with even tweezers and things like that to put things in place. It's really rewarding. It's really a lot of fun when you put a dish on the menu, then people, you can wow people with it. To see the happiness in their face, their smile, they're talking about the food that they had, being able to see them. I was able to satisfy hopefully all my customers.